It's very simple. We who have a voice want to stand up for the voiceless and say we are not okay with trafficking and slavery here in Wales. And we who can speak are shouting out for the voiceless. We say no to men, women and children being bought and sold. We say a no to any person making money through slavery and trafficking.
We are saying no to the abuse endured by those caught in trafficking. We are saying no to the many faces of modern day slavery. We are saying no to the wounding inflicted on individuals and nations because of slavery. You have a voice. Will you use it? Will you speak out for those caught in modern day slavery?
And if you don't, who will? We're by the steps of the Senedd, and this is the centre of power in Wales, a place that has ears, a place where decisions are made, policies are written, law can be changed, differences can be made, and we want our voice and your voice to impact here. The Welsh Government is hosting a petition for Not On My Watch, and the campaign petition says,
we call upon the National Assembly for Wales to urge the Welsh Government to do all within its power to make Wales free from the illegal activity of people trafficking and slavery.
Use your voice and get your friends, family, schoolmates, neighbours, in fact anybody, to sign this petition so that we can show the government and the people of Wales that the issue of human trafficking and slavery is an issue, one which the government must radically fight. Every signature adds impact and significance. Why wouldn't you sign it? Now, who could you tell about human trafficking? Well, does your family know about it? What about your classmates? What about your school? What about your youth group? What about your friends? If you're not empowered, go to our website, www.notonmywatch.mobi. All the information's there. Everybody needs to know. And it's simple. The more people who know, the more people there are to take a stand against it. Tell people with your voice. But also get visual, get creative, use Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all the social medias and let people know about this. But also prayer.
Prayer is so powerful. Prayer is not limited by walls, distance and language. By getting on your knees before an all-powerful, almighty God, you can impact the lives of the most vulnerable and broken. Use your voice and cry out to God. Use your voice for freedom.
Now, we see such a value in the Not On My Watch campaign that we want to celebrate and reward you guys for taking part.
We want to present you with a unique trophy here at the Senedd. We want you to be the person who has the privilege of giving the petition to the Welsh Assembly Government.
We also want to treat you and 11 of your mates to a high-speed white-knuckle ride around Cardiff Bay in the Bristol Channel in a fantastic speedboat. Why? Because we want to honour and thank you for speaking out against injustice. It's simple, injustice matters.
So, if you are under 25 and you will have needed to sign the petition, nominate yourself or a friend for this award. You can do it by emailing us on info@igniteme.org or getting in touch via the Facebook page. You can truly make a difference.
On behalf of the voiceless, join us by saying, not on my watch.